die. He's got to escape. Before the waters close in over our heads.
When would be the right time?
Well, for a start, there's Roger.
I've got a mind of my own.
You don't think he's certifiable, do you?
Wow!
Then there's Sandra.
If a viper bit her, it'd die.
There are many levels of sorrow to this story.
Quite right.